Atlas Copco is known for its premium products. That's why we have the obligation to always make our products and production processes better. We have to make our factories more productive, and we believe we can do that by making them smarter.
We have deployed a 5G-ready network with the smallest indoor antennas from Ericsson, connecting the shop floor.
This technology gives us the possibility to connect our machines wirelessly instead of the traditional way with cables. We can also connect now moving machines like AGVs, but the real exciting use cases will come when we can make use of the low latency, where we will try to push our production machines to the extreme limits.
Orange Belgium guarantees a secure mobile connectivity for the industry. Manufacturers are requiring this kind of setup. They need full availability of the system, 24/7. In addition, they also want to have a protection of their data. Our network enables this.
I am very pleased with the collaboration between Atlas Copco, Ericsson and Orange. You know, when you push technology, it's quite challenging, but we all learned a lot.
Imagine when everything is connected, wireless, mobile, and fully flexible. The potential is enormous.
I think the factory of the future will be a lot more autonomous, have a lot more automation, and a lot more intelligence. But we will always need skilled people.